bright duty. Every student matters.
Let us look at this particular question that we have. Okay. So the first question is, what is resource planning? Why is it important? Proper use and utilization of resources is called resource planning. Resource planning is important because resources are overused and over exploited. They are not distributed evenly. Among different parts they are limited in nature, hence balanced utilization of resources with the help of technological skill and institutional set up is necessary. Okay?